I offer my humble pranam to the most senior secretary Maharaji, revered other Maharajas of the order, honorable chief guests of the day and judges, honorable principal sir, respected teachers, and my dear brothers and sisters. It is a great privilege for me to get the opportunity to speak a few words on the topic, so this message for the character building on this auspicious occasion of 155th birth anniversary of Swami Vivekananda. Today, we have gathered here to celebrate the National Youth Day, 12th January, the birthday of Swami Vivekananda. Swami Vivekananda was one of the greatest spiritual leaders of the modern world, with dynamic character and great personality. He has given much more importance on character building and said, the first thing to accomplish is to establish a character. This applies equally to individuals and to organized body of individuals. What the world wants is character. The world is in the need of those whose life is burning love, sadness. According to Swami Vivekananda, character of any man is the sum total of his tendencies. Each man's character is determined by the sum total of impressions upon his mind. Character is repeated habits, and repeated habits alone can form character. Swami wants a good character to be imbibed in humans through education and says, education is not the amount of information that is put into your brain and jumps right there and navigation all your life. We must have man-making, life-making, character-making assimilation of ideas. If you have assimilated 5 ideas and maintain your life and character, you have more education than any man who has got by heart a whole library. A strong willpower, discipline, faith, love, truthfulness, unselfishness, strength, selfless service, etc. are some of the important virtues that help in establishing a good character. Swami gives us a way to achieve success in establishing a good character by saying, take up one idea, make that one idea in your life. Think of it, dream of it, live on that idea. Let the brain, muscles, nerves, every part of your body be full of that idea, and just leave every other idea alone. This is the way to success, and this is the way great spiritual giants are produced. Character has to be established through a thousand summits. Great occasions rouse even the lowest of human beings to some kind of greatness. But he is really great man whose character is always same wherever he be. Perfect love, the heart never reacting. This is what builds character. Always remember, if wealth is lost, nothing is lost. If health is lost, something is lost. If character is lost, everything is lost. It is character that pays everywhere. Awareness and good habits are the two things by which we can reform our character and make a good life. With these words, I am going to conclude my speech with a quotation of Swami Vivekananda. Udishtada, Jagrata, Prapyovanam, Nivodat. Arise, awake, and stop not till the goal is reached. Thank you, sir. I offer my humble pranam to the most senior secretary Maharaji, revered other Maharajas of the order, honorable chief guests of the day and judges, honorable principal sir, respected teachers, and my dear brothers and sisters. It is a great privilege for me to get the opportunity to speak a few words on the topic, so this message for the character building on this auspicious occasion of 155th birth anniversary of Swami Vivekananda. Today, we have gathered here to celebrate the National Youth Day, 12th January, the birthday of Swami Vivekananda. Swami Vivekananda was one of the greatest spiritual leaders of the modern world, with dynamic character and great personality. He has given much more importance on character building and said, the first thing to accomplish is to establish a character. This applies equally to individuals and to organized body of individuals. What the world wants is character. The world is in the need of those whose life is burning love, sadness. According to Swami Vivekananda, character of any man is the sum total of his tendencies. Each man's character is determined by the samprata of impressions upon his mind. Character is repeated habits, and repeated habits alone can reform character. Swamiji wants a good character to be evolved in humans through education and says, education is not the amount of information that is put into your brain and runs right there and validation on your life. We must have man making, life making, character making assimilation of ideas. If you have assimilated 5 ideas and maintain your life and character, you have more education than any man who has got by heart a whole library. A strong will power, discipline, faith, love, truthfulness, unselfishness, strength, selfless service, etc. are some of the important virtues that help in establishing a good character. Swamiji gives us a way to achieve success in establishing a good character by saying, take up one idea, make that one idea in your life. Think of it, dream of it, live on that idea. Let the brain, muscles, nerves, every part of your body be full of that idea, and just leave every other idea alone. This is the way to success, and this is the way great spiritual giants are produced. Character has to be established through a thousand summits. Great occasions rouse even the lowest of human beings to some kind of greatness. But he is really a great man whose character is always same wherever he be. Perfect love, the heart never reacting. This is what builds character. Always remember, if wealth is lost, nothing is lost. If health is lost, something is lost. If character is lost, everything is lost. It is character that pays everywhere. Awareness and good habits are the two things by which we can reform our character and make a good life. With these words, I am going to conclude my speech with a quotation of Swami Vivekananda. Uddhishtha, Jagrata, Pragyavanam, Nivodat. Arise, awake, and stop not till the goal is reached. Thank you so much.